Hello, and welcome to AtmaSphere. Let's start a new game. Level 1. So we are playing as a ball that can roll. Cannot turn the camera. That's right. There's like checkpoints. We go. Level 2. I don't know how many levels there are, but we'll try to finish all of them today. Also try to collect these as I walk around. I like the rain. I wanted to see what this is. Oh, okay, you just need to go to that. There isn't anything special around it. Some spikes, which will definitely kill you. But we can just avoid them. Pick up 200 yellow coins. Achievement. Oh, it doesn't even kill you. It just pushes you. There we go. Next. Pick up 300 coins, achievement. Oh no. That's okay. Probably was at the end of the checkpoint as well. Even studying for speed, like achievement for being fast. It's cool. There we go. Next one. Level 4 achievement. Pretty cool. Oh, they can be hiding in boxes now? Oh, I don't think I want to bother with that. But I guess we'll try until we mess one, and then I'm not gonna worry about it again. Push over 20 objects over the edge. How did I do that? Coins. Gotta wait. We got all of them. Nice. Next. Or they haven't been hiding anything off screen, so that's good. It's only inside of boxes so far. $500 coins, 32 meters per second movement speed. Alright. Getting all the achievements. That's not good. Okay, it falls again. Gotta wait. There we go. Third time's the charm. Almost missed that one. And we got all of them. Nice. Oh, it moves so fast. missed this almost. Okay, they started hiding things behind the object. Good to know. Something tells me there's something on top, so I just want to make sure. Top about oh come on, oh, that's fine. Coins, push objects over the edge. We got that as well. Okay, another platform. Close, almost missed that. Got everything here, let's keep going. Need a little bit more of them. I don't know how many levels there are. It's kind of fun. I was expecting more of a like switchball kind of thing. But this is not too bad. Yeah, everything nice. Next. Oh yeah, nothing beats switchball. Like that game is just... way better. That's cool. Finally getting some puzzles that you had in switchball as well. Okay, we need to get a lot of speed because there's a gap. Probably don't even need that, to be honest. But I don't know how much space there is behind it. So, let's just pick it up. Okay, I'm just waiting for the platform. I didn't miss anything. The game doesn't really tell you, so. No, we're good. Nice. Being way too nice with these wall blockers, and the road is extremely wide as well. You can just smash into it and don't feel even bad. I can start speedrunning a bit more since now I understand how this ball works and I can control it way better. I really am excited for the harder levels, if there are harder levels, but there should be, right? I've only just started 20 minutes ago. Alright, good all. Next. Okay, some spinny thingies. Seesaw. Is that right? Still don't know what these fans do, but that's okay. Oh fuck. Fine, let's redo this. Yeah, I need to go slower on these. That was close, but we still have to wait for a cycle, so it doesn't really help. I guess let's get achievement for now. Getting these tipped over. So slow. I'm gonna be even slower now. Actually, you have the same grip no matter the height, seems like. All right, just need 6 more. There we go. And done. Next level. I didn't see that drop down. Let's care for a sec. That's probably a really good game for speedrunners. There's so many shortcuts I can already see. The cycles. The fucking cycles. I don't know if I'm too fast or too slow. But I feel like I'm too fast. I have not seen that, but that was a skip. That worked out well. Do we have all of them? Yes. Nice. Next. Since before a checkpoint, so I'm gonna go slower a bit. I don't want to repeat this. There we go, checkpoint. Go fast again. Not that fast. Close. That's all of them. Next. Level 12. Was faster than the ball. I like to repeat that. Like something should have been falling. Okay, yeah. I'm so fast that it didn't even start falling. One ball fell. That's how fast I am. Slow. Oh well. This is slow as well. We're still ahead of schedule, but not by much. We missed something. Unfortunate. I don't know where. Must have been one box that I have missed or something. Lucky. So if you go on onto the edge of the wood, you move faster, but it's more dangerous to follow. Again ahead of the cycle. Yeah, there might be a lot of secrets in this area, which I might miss, but that's okay. Just barely. Okay, we got everything again. Nice. No rocks will hit me since I'm faster than I'm supposed to be. Never mind. This one was crypted based on distance rather than normal rock. This one. Fuck. That's okay. We're level 15. I've seen at least 30 levels, so we're halfway done at least. Oh, not sure if. At most halfway done. That's what I meant. Fuck! I tried, but I couldn't stop in time on that platform. That's okay. Oh my god, I need to focus. Got achievement for falling down. So yeah, that was calculated. I wanted the achievement. Don't worry about it. I think I got here on time anyways, even with the fall. Okay, nice, another achievement. That's all of them, next. Close. There was no blockade. I almost died there. Fuck. Okay, that was lucky, since I just got checkpoint. Okay, that's all of them. Lost my speed. Okay, it's just here, that's fine. Again, missed that one coin, but we got it back. And done. Nice. Next. Fuck. That was way too fast. Probably go back here anyways, but I'm gonna pick it up just in case. Huh? Could probably have jumped down there. That's fine. Now we have to do the start again. Okay. It's fine. Probably even faster. Come on! Wasting so much time on this. Fuck off! Yeah, I don't need an achievement for 20 falls. Thank you very much. A checkpoint. I'm gonna go careful. Oh, come on, that's just cheating. Fuck off. There we go. This is what happens when you're slower. The game actually gets harder. That's all of them. Level 19. And there's some actual puzzle. Fuck. I think after this level I'm gonna check how many levels are remaining. So you have an idea. Great. I'm gonna try to do the momentum on these, so I'm not gonna get stuck as much. But the momentum actually doesn't work as well as I thought it would, so I'm not gonna do it. Yeah, I didn't notice the last part here, where it goes into this. I thought it's centered, but it's not. Slightly offset. Okay, that was level 19. Can we go back in menu? Yes. So we had 30 levels, I was correct. Okay, level 20. Let's go. So we're 2/3 of the way there. Oh, falling blocks. Wonderful. Oh, that was lucky. Fuck off! I hate these spikes at the end when you get like full speed. You need to like slow down so you don't get killed by those. Or have a good timing, you know? Yeah. And I don't have that. I'm good at accuracy, not at speed and timing. The spikes push you like way more than they should as well. I think they have like anti-momentum in them or something. Even there, like it shouldn't have pushed me. It's okay. I'll be careful now. Give me checkpoint, please, game. No trolling. Thank you. Fuck! Yeah, I hate going slow in this game. You have no grip if you go slow. Okay. Yeah, I saw that, right? Nice, that's all of them. Next. was lucky. Okay. Nice checkpoint. Wanted to slow down, sadly couldn't. Luckily the checkpoint was right there. Okay, that was a lucky bounce. Cool. Not getting any more achievements for picking up points. Why did I go south? Why the fuck? Great. I got stuck on a edge or something, so I couldn't move the way I wanted to. Again. I got stuck on that edge, I don't know why. Like, I didn't get stuck the first time, or the second time. There we go. I got stuck on the other edge of the lower part. Could go slow, but that's boring. There we go. Yeah, why didn't I just do this? Alright, done. Next. 22. The checkpoints are quite generous, which I'm glad. That was close. That was nice. Full skip. Alright, keep going. Fuck. Pick it up. There we go. That's 214, nice, next. That's fine. Alright, still alive. That was lucky. That's everything. Nice. Good luck, 24. The faster I go, the less it actually matters. What do you do? Rewind. It's going through the fucking box, like what was that? Come on. It's not straight, I see. My bad. There's only 79 on this level. We're already at 65. Okay. Flipped, but on the correct side at least. So close to the next one as well. But you kind of have to go that fast on that. If you go slow, it won't get the same movement speed. I just didn't turn fast enough on the last one here. There we go. Nice, 79. Cool. 25. As long as we keep going, nothing will fall on us. Checkpoint, which is perfect. It should still be fine. We should still be ahead of the cycle, even with this happening. But not by much. it's fine. But we already went lower than the cycle, sadly. That's alright. We're still quite fast. At least we are on the good cycle and we don't have to set too much. But at least we don't have to wait, but we do have to wait there for a little bit. All right, that's all of them. Next. 26. Okay, it didn't bounce the way it should have. It's unfortunate, but that's just the way it is sometimes. Okay, that was stupid. That didn't even hit me. Come on! Yeah, that hitbox on that seesaw or whatever the fuck it's called. Not great. Take it slowly until the checkpoint. Could have probably made that, but why risk it? Nice, that's 92. Next level, 27. Fuck off. The hitboxes are not great on these. Definitely not great. Okay, how did that bounce me? Is my question right now. Or that. Alright, at least we got this cycle. And that cycle. Oh no, I didn't see it! The shadow from the fucking light there. Made it impossible to see. And this thing was blocking my way, now it won't, so it's good. Can we make this cycle? Yes. Nice. Alright, now the seesaw. Let's avoid that if we can. Now the light one on the top. Couldn't see it last time. There we go. Checkpoint. Nice. I jumped over it, that's cool. Right, I gotta be careful here, I don't wanna fall for no reason. Literally the end of the level as well, so that's cool. And done! Alright, cool. 28. Checkpoint. And another. That was lucky. But I'm not complaining. Checkpoint, that's fine. There's only 55 in this level as well. These ones are short, but like, I guess they're supposed to be difficult or something. I don't know. I should have fell there, but I got it. So let's just go slowly. Until the end. Alright, 29, let's go. Let's go again. This level is already stupid enough. It's already the parts I hate the most about this game. Spikes and anything that moves you. But we got a checkpoint. There's 110 in this one, so it's a bit longer than the last one, but that's okay. That's fine. That's fine. Just gotta be more careful. Okay, be careful, be careful. Stop. And go. Stop. And go. Checkpoint, please. Not yet. Fine. I had to go for it, even if it didn't work out. Alright, cool. Oh, I didn't see that it's queued to the side. Annoying. Right, I wanted to go fast, but I guess I'll go slower here. Well, you kind of have to go a bit fast, but yeah, this is going to the side, although it's going straight. Right, that should be it. Nice, last level, let's go. Should be the hardest one of all, but it's only 85, so I don't think it's hardest. Some of them at 500 collectibles. A spinning pipe, huh? Oh wait, it's free spinning. I see. Okay, so that's why it's the hardest level. It has a free spinning pipe. So you need to jump at it at like an angle and then ride it and then spin fully if it's possible. That works. Maybe not. Almost at it. There we go. Just don't fall, please. I don't want to repeat that bullshit. Nice checkpoint. No! No! Okay, need to be on the top part there because it spins to the right. All right. Okay, cool. And we're done. You're welcome. I mean, fun game. Short one. Cool one. What else do we want to play, you know? There's literally nothing else. And you can't even like see which level you missed to get 100% off, so it doesn't matter. We missed one level. We missed like six. But anyway, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you with Atmosphere 2, which might be a bit better now. Anyways, take care. Bye-bye.